Welcome to Cooking with Sharda. Today we are going to make sprouted healthy salad, and it's a sprout moong salad. For this we are going to need some veggies. Here we have tomatoes, cucumber, cabbage, coriander, onion and green chili. Then of course you need these sprouts and moongs. And these moong is basically steamed a little bit. Then you need some spices, curd. So we'll start preparing our sprout salad. For that, firstly we'll take a sprouted moong or any sprout if you want. Then we'll add all our veggies. Now over here it's completely optional, you can go for any kind of veggies and you can definitely modify it according to yourself. So we have added all our veggies. Then we are gonna add some black salt, normal salt to taste, and some chaat masala for a better taste. If you want, you can skip this. Then to make it more better, we are gonna add some yogurt, and lastly for a twist of taste, some imli chutney. Now you can see how healthy this is. It has all the veggies and yogurt. It is so good for health, and this is so filling. So just mix it together. So here we have mixed our sprouts and veggies together, and you can see how yummy it looks and how healthy it is. So we'll serve it. So this is our final salad ready, and you can see how you can just have it and you can munch on it because it's so yummy and at the same time it is healthy. So this is our final sprout salad, and you can definitely go for some modifications in this salad and just enjoy it. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.